and what we've been through, it helps us to give God the praise. But what I want you to do this morning as we give Him praise is to think about the good things He has done. Even the things that have not happened, I want you to thank Him in advance, because He's going to do it. Has He said it? Will He not perform it? He will perform it. Come on, tell your neighbor, He will perform it. If He has said it, He will bring it to pass. So I want you to praise Him in advance. Give Him praise from your heart. Give Him praise from your heart. Hallelujah. Let's lift up praise and say, Yabba. To you, Father, through the good, through the bad, through the not so good, oh God, you have been there. Father, we give you praise. Come on, give Him praise. If we had 10,000 tongues, they won't be enough to tell this God how worthy He is of His goodness. For the earth is the Lord's, the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell in it, oh God. And you have given us the best of all things. Father, we give you praise. Narekele, narekele, we give you praise. It's a simple song. You've done so much for me. I cannot tell it all, so I say, come on now. I'm sure you know it. If I had 10,000 tongues, it still would be enough to praise you. When you heal completely. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We say, Shukuna Robimbo, Isikendule. Now lift your voice and say, what shall I? What shall I render? For He has done. for me. I cannot turn it all, I say. Papa, and if I had 10,000 tongues, it would never be enough to praise you. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah.